moment I fell into the fissure that the book would not be destroyed as I had planned. It continued falling into that starry expanse of which I had only a fleeting glimpse. I've tried to speculate where it might have landed. I must admit, however, such conjecture is futile. Still, questions about whose hands might one day hold my Myst book are unsettling to me. I know my apprehensions might never be allayed, and so I close, realizing that perhaps the ending has not yet been written.
For me to believe, most of my books have been destroyed. Catherine, it's one of our sons. I suspect Akinar, but I shouldn't leap to conclusions. I'll find him and Cirrus as well. her. I should have known better than to have left my library unchecked for so long. Well, I've removed the remaining undamaged books from the library and placed them in their places of protection. You shouldn't have to use the books until I return. But if you've forgotten the access keys, remember the tower rotation. Oh, and don't worry, Catherine. Everything will be fine. I'll see you shortly. Oh, and erase this message after you've viewed it, just to be safe.
Thank you. Red page to me. Age rescue. I'm acting off. My brother. I beg you. To be complete. Always blue pages. Listen to him. Not listen to my brother. Nicotistical fool and a liar. Bring me the blue pages. The red ones. Don't bring the red ones. I implore you. I've been wrongfully imprisoned.
Please. Thank you.
bad. Good. Still more blue pages, you bastard. Bring more. I must have some more. That's all I ask of you. Long. It's been so long since my brother Cirrus wrongfully imprisoned me within this book. Stupid schemes. Pretty speech. It's been greed, which is endless. It should be perfectly obvious to you. He's done evil and he has destroyed all before. Tell him, do not bring the red pages to him. Not let him trick you. He tricked our father. Hideously murdered our father. He'll trick you. He'll murder you. Don't touch the red pages. Beg you to bring the blue pages to me. Listen, you must obey me. Blue pages are my only hope. You must help me. You must help me.
Thank you. I pushed the right button, my dear brother. What a very interesting device you have here. I'm not erasing anything important, am I? Remember, he is preparing. Take only one page, my dear brother. I pushed the right button, my dear brother. What a very interesting device you have here. I'm not erasing anything important, am I? Remember, he is preparing. Take only one page, my dear brother.
My friend. Bring in the blue pages. I see. Convinced. The Cirrus is guilty. Pray, do not release him. He will destroy me. Just to see him. The innocent bystander. I've been wrongfully tricked into imprisonment. of observance and bridal lust for riches! In the four remaining worlds. Some plot. It was almost perfect! Final blow to the father. You tricked him into believing that it was I who was the murderer. I didn't murder father. Bring me the remaining. Please. A liar. Full in a liar. Must not be free. Or it would remaining blue pages from the last age of Myst. I must be free. You must free me. I cannot bear it here for eternity. Free me.
Thank you. Age, I can see more clearly. Soon, free from this horrible prison, this book. You must visit the one remaining age. You have not. Confident that dear to you, that my brother Akinar is demented. He is guilty. He took advantage of the freedom our father had given us. Akinar begins to do. I ask you again. Do not retrieve the blue pages. He will destroy both myself and you, just as he destroyed the other pages of the Myst. Never will escape. You must simply bring the red. Story that I, your wisdom, you will see that I am innocent and he is guilty. This forgotten island long ago. My life, and you will be greatly rewarded.
Thank you. I'm Agnar. I'm glad to see that you've returned to help me escape from my wrongful imprisonment. It was Cersei who did this to me, Cersei, my wicked brother. Do not listen to him. I warn you. He's a liar. Do not be persuaded by his evil lies. I release him. He killed my father. He will kill you. Began when my brother Cersei began to lust for riches. He stole from the Aegis Myst. He hoarded riches for himself. My father. Father slipped away his watchfulness. My sick brother secretly pronounced himself king. King of the Aegis Myst, he said. He began to look upon me in disgust. Slowly, brother! Aegis him! And the Cirrus began to destroy the Aegis Myst. Burn their forest. He tore down their structures. He flooded their lands. He murdered their inhabitants. He destroyed all but four of the Aegis. Of course, I had a warned father. And I finally found him. There was Cirrus also. Fucking cleverly. The lying tongue of a serpent. He convinced father that it was I who destroyed the Aegis. He convinced father that it was I who was greedy for wealth and plunder. And Cirrus dealt the final blow. He tricked father into believing that I was a murderer. But Cirrus did not deal as fast a blow as he planned. And his father died a slow death. He at last doubted my brother's clever lies. And so, in dying, father imprisoned us both. I'm sure from which of us the blood had come. I swear to you, what I say is true. Release me. You must release me. My brother is a deceitful liar. He deserves punishment. I only wish vengeance for my dear father. His murder. Believe me. You must only recover one additional page to lift from this prison. It's the easiest to find. Go to the bookshelf. It's in this library. On the far right side of the middle shelf, there's a burned book. It's different from the other burned books. This book is filled with patterns. Find pattern 158. Mimic its design on the panel in the fireplace. Doing this will bring you to the last blue page. Remember, don't take the red page. Only the blue page. Return quickly to me. And do not touch green book. It's a clever trap to imprison those who have not been warned. Do not be tempted, for you will rot and die, imprisoned as I am. I tell you, if you follow my instructions, it will be well worth your while. I promise you that. Go.
a debt of gratitude, for you have nearly relieved me. My name is Cyrus. I trust that from your explorations you've become convinced that my wicked brother, Agnar, is guilty. I am innocent. It is I who am wrongly imprisoned here. Imprisoned by my father. I don't know who you are, or how you came to this island, but I assume you must at least know something of the books. His father was a master of the books. He wrote hundreds of them, all describing and linking to the fantastic places and apes which he had discovered. The room in which you now stand was our father's library. It was here in this room, on this island named Myst, that he housed most of these books. But such a waste. Now you have surely discovered that Agnar has burnt and mutilated most of these books. Why? Our father was always watchful of our exploration. We grew up under his strict supervision. But when we came of age, he gave us unbridled access to the Myst books. He began to leave our adventures more and more unchecked. Unsupervised as we were, my brother began to become disturbed. He began to take more from the Myst ages than he had given. Soon he gained a twisted pleasure from the conquest and destruction of the other ages. It was horrific. This thirst for destruction. But alas, even I discovered his insanity too late. It completely destroyed all of the Myst ages but four. I wasted no time. In warning my father, I thought he would recognize Aknar's guilt. But in a fit of rage, he imprisoned both my brother and myself within the pages of these books, designed to hold us until he could judge which of us was guilty. To discover the truth, our father embarked on one final journey. However, he has never returned. I can only assume that he perished along the way, leaving me an innocent victim trapped forever. But now, you are here to release me. Listen carefully. You must find one more page and I will be forever free. There is a book on the shelves in this library which is mostly burned but has a few pages still intact. It is the last book on the middle shelf. Find it. This book is filled with a variety of patterns. Find pattern 158 and recreate it on the door of the fireplace. This will bring you the last red page. Bring that page to me, and I will finally be released. And able to reward you, of course. Ignore the blue page. That page finishes my brother's book. It kills me to even think what would happen if you were to release him. There is another warning. Where the red and blue pages reside, also resides a green book. If you touch the green book, you also will be imprisoned forever. Our father gave us this same warning long ago. I suggest you follow his advice. Oh no, soon we will meet face to face.
you're wasting my time and yours. Just put the last book on the middle shelf. Put pattern 158 into the fireplace. There's no reason to waste time. Just get the blue page. Leave everything else there.
Don't yet have the final page. You must not have understood my directions. Find pattern 158 in the last book on the middle shelf. Enter it into the fireplace and bring the red page to me. Hurry. And don't touch the blue page.
I'm free! Oh, thank you, my friend. My dear friend, you've done the right thing. You stupid fool! It looks like perhaps you're in the book now. And what have we here? A page. Oh, no. I hope you enjoy your new home as much as I enjoyed it.
I can't see you. You're getting less clear.
I hope you're into books. The library looks much the same as I left.
Oh, I can all.
Oh, I feel alive. And how do you feel, my friend? Oh, and what have we here? Perhaps the pages you worked so hard for? Whoops! Yes! Oh. Perhaps you're seeing the world from my point of view. Yes. Oh. Shitters. Yes. That's my brother. Oh, yes. Maybe someone will rescue you someday. You lose.
Who the devil are you? Don't come here to die. Not yet. I have many questions for you, my friend. Face to face. And the page? Did you bring the page? You didn't bring the page. You didn't bring the page. What kind of fool are you? Oh. Did you not take my warning seriously? Welcome to Dunny. You and I will live here forever. the devil? You? Don't come here to Johnny. Not yet. I have many questions for you, my friend. As you no doubt have for me. Where should I begin? Perhaps my story is in order. My name is Atris. I fear you've met my sons, Cyrus and Akinar, in the red and blue books on Myst Island. In my library. Oh, it contains my works, my writings. Oh, I wrote many books that linked me to fantastic places. It's an art I learned from my father many years ago. Oh, but the red and blue books, those were different. I wrote those books to entrap over-greedy explorers that might stumble upon my island of Myst. But I had no idea my own sons would be entrapped. My sons. Cyrus and Akinar, we had many journeys together. I gave them free rein to the books. Perhaps it was not wise. I could see the greed growing in them. I had not told them about the red and blue books. Their imaginations went wild. They dreamed of riches and power. Of course, they did not know the books were traps. They begged for access to those books, and I, of course, denied them. They devised a plan, an evil plan. I had no idea to what extent their greed had progressed. Their own mother. He was their own mother. Oh, my dear Catherine. To lure me here to Dunny. Of course, I could return to Myst, except that they removed a single page from my Myst linking book. I cannot return without that page. You, my friend, can bring that page to me. Oh, I pray you believe my story above the lies that my sons have told you. If you could find it in yourself to return that page to me here in Dunny, I could go to Myst and bring justice to my sons for what they've done. I must return to my writing. I pray that you believe me. Please hurry. Bring the page. Bring the page with you. Have you found the missing page? Come. Return! And the page. Did you bring the page? Give it to me. You've done the right thing. I have a difficult choice to make. My sons have betrayed me. I know what I must do. I shall return shortly. Feel free to enjoy the explorations from my library on Myst.